Hi, this is Steve Cook with your 1 minute workshop. These are quick tips designed for you to do out in the field. So, sometimes people drop their mouthpieces and break it and they gotta buy a new one. Well, it just won't go on the cork. It's just, this is much smaller than the one that I had before. So, what you can do is you can take a strip of sandpaper and carefully put your thumb on there and just go in circles around the cork to make it slightly smaller. A little bit will go a long way, so don't take too much off because you can't put it back on. So that lets you get the mouthpiece on there and you can go rock and rollin'. All right, that is your tip for the day.